Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. The 2019 Western Kentucky corn harvest is well underway, and you're in the cab of the farm service truck right now as it heads out to the field to get the combine started for the day. In this video, we're going to follow the progress from morning service time to evening shutdown of a Class 9 John Deere S790 combine harvesting 12 rows of corn at a time. This video will give you some different angles of the harvest that are not typically shown on the channel. Normally I'm out in the field showing the machinery working its way back and forth and climbing up in the cab to talk with the operator. In this video, we're going to take a close-up look at different components of the machine. We'll see a view of the 12-row corn header as it works its way through the rows of corn. We'll see the 400 bushel grain tank filling up and then unloading at 3.8 bushels per second out the 28.5-foot unloading auger into a 1,000-bushel Kinsey 1105 grain cart. I think you'll enjoy seeing different views of all the components that make up John Deere's largest combine, which is rated at 543 horsepower. We'll follow my friend Matt throughout his working day in this big combine, but right now it's time for morning service time, and we're going to hop out of the truck and go to work.
Thank you. Mongo in her. Yeah.
Thank you.
I hope you've enjoyed seeing and hearing the different components of this John Deere S790 combine as it works to harvest corn in Western Kentucky. If you would like to learn more about this machine and how it works, I have another video where I spent time in the cab talking with Matt about the different operations of the machine, and I'll put that in the description area of this video so you can click over to it. If you would like to see more videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. Make sure to click on the notifications bell as well so you'll know when the next Big Tractor Power video is released. New videos are coming out almost every day from the channel. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comment section below as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching. We'll be right back.